The subtriplicate ratio of 8 is to 27 is. If we have the given ratio as A is to B, then its subtriplicate ratio, the subtriplicate ratio is obtained as cube root of A is to cube root of B. So, we have the given ratio as 8 is to 27. Hence, the subtriplicate ratio will be cube root of 8 is to cube root of 27. Now, cube root of 8 is 2 and cube root of 27 is 3. So, the correct answer is option C, 2 is to 3.